research answers the questions that doctors ask every day.
Pooja is working on optical treatment for pancreatic cancer. And this new drug that she's working with really doesn't have a lot of studies done on it yet. So she's doing some groundbreaking work on that.
PDT is photodynamic therapy, and what we do is we use light and drug combination to kill, hopefully, the cancer cells. And my project involves finding the threshold drug dose, which is the magic number that the researchers everywhere are looking for and they're trying to get. And that's where I come in with collaborating with Mayo Clinic.
When you decide how much light to put on a tumor, that's going to be very important to optimize the treatment and make sure that you treat the whole thickness of the tumor and don't give too much that you destroy the normal tissue underneath. So her work could turn out to be very useful for people.
I mean, pancreatic cancer cell has awful survival rates. Just to know that I'm doing something for this research gives me a great gratification. Ever since I started working here, it's been with Mayo Clinic. So thanks to College of Charleston and the physics department, we were able to have this connection. And that's why I'm so happy we're collaborating with them, so we can actually see the clinical side of this research.
I think the research is the best way to tell whether you want to do patient care or medical research. And I think the hands-on is the most important thing. And there's something about the hands-on that really gives them a confidence.
This just experience has made me realize if I wanted to do it, it's a possibility for me. I plan on attending medical school. So for me, I love getting answers, and the only way to get those answers is through research. So I can't imagine anything more rewarding than what I'm doing right now.